SEPTA officials respond after a video goes viral showing bed bugs on one of their buses, saying it was an isolated incident. Crystal Lopez recorded these bed bugs while she was on Route 26, a 26 bus. She said she felt them biting her arm and then noticed bugs all over the seat. A SEPTA spokesperson says she did the right thing by notifying the driver so the bus could be taken out of service and exterminated. SEPTA says their buses are preventatively exterminated once a month.